Hello everyone, today we will see the recipe of spicy pancake paratha which is loaded with vegetables. This is going to be the fusion recipe. We are not going to need the dough for the parathas and we are going to make it in the style of pancakes. Here I have taken 2 eggs. I am going to break it one by one in a wide bowl. This is a very quick breakfast recipe loaded with proteins and fiber and can be prepared under 10 minutes in a very busy morning. I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of salt or required salt. Beat the eggs well along with the salt so that they get combined together well. Using the whisk will ease the process, or use sharp edge ladle like this. Here I am adding 1 cup of milk. You can add whole milk or reduced fat milk, and 1/2 tablespoon of oil. Mix everything together for a minute. As I told earlier, we are not going to knead the dough for paratha, so I am adding oil here itself. I am adding 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. We are going to make our pancake paratha very spicy so that we do not need any side dish for it. Now mix it well along with the batter. Finally, the mix will be like this. It will be of very flowing consistency. Now we will add whole wheat flour. Here I have taken 1 cup of whole wheat flour, but I am going to add it batch by batch to avoid forming lumps. I am adding another batch and mixing it well. So the flour is of your choice. You can add besan flour or white flour or wheat flour. Here I am adding wheat flour. So it depends upon your preference. Everything will go well along with this recipe. Our dough has become thick. It is not very thick as roti dough or not very thin as pancake dough. So this is going to be a mix of both. So it will be of the smooth flowing consistency. To make it healthy and tasty, I am adding 1/4 cup of thinly sliced carrot and 1/4 cup of bell peppers. You can add any vegetables of your choice. To make it spicy, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of thinly sliced green chilies. If you're going to give it to kids, do not add it, just leave it with red chili powder we added earlier. Our tasty pancake paratha dough is ready now. No need of resting and all, just we can use it right away. Here I have heated a pan and adding 1/2 teaspoon of oil. Any oil of your choice. Here I am adding olive oil and spreading it with a paper evenly on the pan. Once the pan is hot, add ladle full of batter. I am adding 2 ladles of batter and spread it evenly without making it very thin. So this is going to be a type of paratha, so just fill the gap if you have any and make it thick. As we are making it thick and added vegetables, it is must to close the paratha pan while cooking so that the vegetables will get cooked and the paratha gets cooked evenly. After a minute, the paratha will get cooked and then we can flip it into the other side. After getting cooked for 2 minutes on the other side, we will transfer it into a plate and we will repeat the same process of making parathas. So mix the batter well now because the wheat flour will get settled at down and we need to mix it before making other ones. And going forward, the parathas will become fluffy as we are making it in the dosa pan. So first paratha will be little bit flat, but the following parathas will turn very fluffy. Every time you cook, don't forget to cover it with the lid for even cooking. Our paratha started becoming fluffy. Look at our colorful paratha. It is ready to flip on the other side. And then after a minute, when the paratha is cooked on the other side, transfer it to the plate and we are done with our pancake spicy parathas. Kids will love this recipe and it is very healthy and nutritious. Do try this recipe and if you like it, stay connected to our channel by subscribing to our channel. Thank you.